Tonight, three people are staring at bars after a Boise police sting breaks up an alleged credit fraud ring and takes an arsenal of guns off the street. On your side, Tammy Scardino has tonight's big story.
Don, Boise PD discovered a large amount of classified military assault weapons, a wide range of rifles, and bins filled with high-caliber rounds of ammunition, including armor-piercing bullets.
Hey, good afternoon.
Boise Police Department detectives' investigation is heating up. They did not anticipate the firearm discovery early Thursday morning when issuing a search warrant. They're now looking into whether or not the weapons were obtained legally. Chief of Police Mike Masterson says criminals are branching out into other illegal activity.
The risk is there, but the reward is a lot greater, and that's what they're striving for. But the message that I would say is that don't come to Boise, Idaho and do it.
Shoplifting has become a more serious threat because police fear these criminals may use their guns to get away.
For people that may have been involved in street crimes, violent crimes in the past, have turned to this kind of crime, but unfortunately they bring that same mentality with them.
With an increase in retail crimes, where stolen credit cards are used to purchase high-end gift cards, it's now protocol that more than one officer responds to such an incident. This raid is the second major bust in Boise this week. While police say buying armor-piercing bullets in bulk may be cheaper, the fact so many were discovered is unnerving.
These armor-piercing bullets have certainly the capacity to go through body armor, which police officers wear.
Masterson authorized the use of an armored vehicle to assist the unit who conducted the raid. Some would view this as excessive, but Masterson says it goes back to safety, which is also why he's written letters to Idaho congressmen this week to get funding for bulletproof vests.
At around $850 to $900 a vest with a useful life expectancy of 5 years, that is a tremendous, tremendous line item cost for our nation's police officers today.
The two arrested today are Lisa Simmers of Boise and Jerry Alexander of Florida, both charged with felony burglary.